this project, we started with Sakshi when she came here as a master's student. And initially, when a new master student joined, the student has some ideas on what they want to do. And Sakshi was planning to do something in computer networks. And since this is my kind of background, she joined my group.
When I came to K-State, I was interested in networks. And after coming here, I realized that networks has much more to do. There is much more to networks than just computer networks. So I got interested in the field of complex networks with Dr. Scoglio.
We started thinking about the opportunity of evolving our research and moving just from the simple computer network system to the more complex systems that can be represented with networks. We needed experts in the power grid, and we got Dr. Schulz, Dr. Pahwa, and Dr. Starrett helping in the different years with those aspects.
One of the things I really like about the power area is we can have real world problems that help Kansas, that help the local community, because we have electric power all over and close by. And I've been very fortunate to have an opportunity in my career to work on different projects in power engineering and also be involved in international societies related to power and energy systems. One of the great things about being a land-grant university is we're really looking at engineering and agriculture ways to make a difference. And this is an example where we're trying to model and improve the electric power system, which is something that really is very important in all aspects of manufacturing, all aspects of whether it's agricultural. We need electric power.
I think that innovation coming from research and coming from companies like the companies part of the power affiliates can really bring the country back to a better economic situation, because innovation can create jobs and can really improve the whole nation.
Dr. Scoglio and Dr. Schulz have always been very supportive and encouraging, and they have always given me a good direction and a proper guidance if I was stuck somewhere or there was something I didn't know about. So I always got a proper direction and great ideas from both of them to proceed in that direction.
Sakshi's demonstrated she can bring those points to people that may not have a PhD in electrical engineering. And I think that's what these projects are about, and about these poster contests, are how do you explain to someone a complex topic in a way that someone who's not in that area can understand. And by being recognized both here at K-State and now at the state level, she's really demonstrated she can make complex topics simple that other people can understand them.
I know Sakshi since now many years. We went through difficulties and working with hard problems. Problems are coming all the time, but Sakshi is a very committed person, very intelligent, very serious. So I have to say that I have been always pleased by Sakshi. And I have to say that graduate students at K-State, the one I have in my group, are all like that, very committed, very intelligent, and hard workers. So I'm very pleased about her and also the other students in my group.